Bitch, I'm kicking through the door. Let's go. 818, HOP, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing, bitch, I'm on.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Yeah, 818, HOP, bet on me. Prodigy, when I hit the track, it's on gone. I'm gone.
Yeah, homie G, the code MC, rolling deep to your vicinity. Yeah. I just had an epiphany, I don't know what.
All right, straight ahead, a middleweight matchup between George St. Pierre and Lyoto Machida. Our tale of the tape.
Are you ready?
He missed with that jab attempt. GSP gets in the clinch.
Back to over under control. Pummels and secures double underhooks. Shoots in for the takedown.
Oh, he slams him to the ground. Dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Ooh. He lands a huge elbow to the head. He's now working from side control again.
Now he's got the mounted crucifix.
Moves to half guard. Establishes full mount here. Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Working out of the half guard here.
Good control, postures up.
Under 3 minutes remain in round one.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. He hip escapes for the full mount. He's got excellent pressure from the top. He's moved back into side control. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Big body punch. Back to the mount again. Good shot to the head.
Under 2 minutes to go now in our opening round.
And he's trying to pass. He's in guard here.
Well, the ground and pound has been on point tonight. Good work here by GSP. Straight right hand now just misses. We're under a minute to go in round one. St. Pierre gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight. Looks like he's in on a double leg takedown, Joe. Unable to finish it.
Now he's back up to his feet. Clean inside leg kick. 30 seconds to go. He's just picking him apart.
Oh, big left hook there. The right hand just misses. In on a double leg takedown here. Impressively done. Second round, straight ahead. Round two here. St. Pierre gets in the clinch.
Back to over under.
GSP gets double underhooks now. Oh, he's got a good Muay Thai clinch here, Joe. Nice punch by GSP. Staying busy here in the clinch. Now goes to the knee to the body. Total strikes. Oh, huge block.
Big knee right there. And there he swung with a haymaker. He's fainting with the punch. Nice right hand. George landing some serious body shots.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. Devastating shots to the body. Back to the jab now, no good. Nice punch by Machida. St. Pierre gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe. Straight right, he misses. Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two. Trademark inside leg kick there by GSP. Just over 2 minutes to go.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Nice shot to the body there.
Vicious kick to the body by Leo.
Oh, lands that punch. Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be...
Oh! This could be it right here.
Oh! Oh! Joe, he missed with that straight right attempt. The Dragon Machida gets touched by that leg kick attempt.
Lands a glancing right hand upstairs.
Well, he's got a strong jab. Missed with it there, though, Joe.
That one hurt.
And he connects with the punch there. 20 seconds left.
Those punches are very hard.
Oh, wow.
Reversal here in the
half. And the horn sounds on round two. Oh, saved by the bell. That's the end.
Here we go, let's go. You ready?
Third round underway. Oh, he just continues to land with a high volume of strikes here. Not unlike the previous round, Joe, and at least if his body language is any indication, he is not slowing down whatsoever.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Now he gets the full mount again.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now.
It looks to me like he's trying to turn towards either side.
Both fighters get up now. Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter.
Oh, he missed that kick. Oh, he's out. Shot for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Here it is one more time. Bang.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop in this contest at 1 minute, 54 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Lyoto Machida.
All right, so congratulations go out to the former UFC champion, Lyoto the Dragon Machida, as he starts to enjoy this moment with his corner. This was a vintage effort out of Machida. He could conceivably now work his way back to a title fight if he can keep up with performances like this. Lyoto Machida is in the mix.
City on